women, I want to continue the footsteps. I don't want to just retrace what they've done. I want to keep the path going and add our own, you know, perspective of where we are in our time, what we're going through currently, and continue it on, not only with these songs, but with our creative energy and as we continue to write and create music that continues the legacy of these women.
There's a long line through all of these singers. Each one influenced the next one, all the way down to today. I just want to be part of that chain, and hopefully other women will follow after me, and we can support one another and keep this chain going.
You know, that's what this music is about. It's really just passing on an oral tradition of a marginalized people. I mean, this music started as our way of basically communicating. I mean, we weren't allowed to read. We weren't allowed to love. I mean, we weren't allowed to think, damn near. On Sundays, we had time to worship. And in our worship, we dealt with music. And the music has always been, you know, our way of communicating the most deepest things in our life, you know? So I'm thankful for the music for that.
With this album, The Women Who Raised Me, I want women of all colors, of all races, all nationalities, to see themselves.